The following is a championship first round match. Making his way to the ring from Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico, weighing in at 183 pounds, Rey the Mask Man.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it. This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight.
Mustafa Ali promises you will not forget his name.
And his opponent from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 182 pounds, Mustafa Ali!
Once consumed with retribution, he has now returned to the light.
And Corey, he is now more motivated than ever.
Oftentimes, Mustafa Ali shows he's got more guts than brains, but he is all heart.
Well, Ali has faced a lot of adversity in his career, but the one thing we've learned is that Mustafa Ali never stops fighting.
Set first round matchup underway. The winner of this match moves on to the next stage of this tournament. The springboard attack fails to land.
Good man. Golly, what a knee.
Oh, my goodness, did you hear that, Chop?
Right into the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Oh. And again.
Great way to wear on your opponent.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans. To the sky. Frog splash, nailed it.
That's gotta be it. Two count.
Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
Ali with a skillful reversal.
Oh, ouch.
Mustafa Ali is an incredible
actor. Oh, soon. He can see the submission.
And the rope saved him there.
But will he be able to last much longer?
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Oh, my goodness, what a kick. Oh.
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout.
Uh-oh.
What a takedown. Fujiwara armbar.
Oh, Fujiwara armbar applied.
Two.
And he gets delivered back into the ring. Tough position to be caught in here.
Piercing the throat. Stomping the leg.
Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too. He's channeling the crowd's energy.
Yeah.
Watch out. Running, swinging neck breaker.
Someone call a dentist.
Boom, right around
position to be in right now.
Lands face first.
Now trampling the opposition.
So ruthless.
Springboard.
Oh my goodness.
What is happening?
Looking to end it here.
This could be it.
Kick out. Kick out.
How does anyone kick out at this point?
Look at this superstar. You can feel him. This superstar charging up. The intensity growing.
A single leg drop kick.
And that just silenced Ali.
For the win. Two.
That's it. Man, it's gotta feel good. Sweet, sweet victory.
Here is your winner, Ray the Mask Man.
Impressive victory from bell to bell.
Ali's flight plan just got altered tonight with that loss.
He'll rebound, don't worry.
Self-proclaimed show stealer.
Do I sense sarcasm coming from you, Saxton?
Maybe.
The following is a championship first round match. Making his way to the ring, representing Dirty Dogs from Hollywood, Florida, weighing in at 218 pounds, Dolph Ziggler.
One of WWE's most accomplished superstars. A multi-time world champion, multi-time intercontinental champion, multi-time tag team champion. Is there anything Dolph Ziggler can't do?
Dolph Ziggler has done it all. He has truly proven himself to be one of the best in all of WWE.
Foot four, 275 pounds of pure punishment.
And his opponent from Uttar Pradesh, India, weighing in at 275 pounds, Veer Mahan.
Here comes the man with a $1 million arm.
A knockout punch, but also lots of unchecked aggression.
Look at the rage in the eyes of Veer.
I fear for the opposition tonight.
Veer show any remorse.
Just cranking ahead.
Producing a trampling.
Ooh. He thinks he has it.
the ropes. Referee breaks the count.
Fear is proving he is not intimidated in the slightest. Good grief on the outside.
The fight could get very dangerous out of ringside now.
Launching.
You gotta be kidding me.
Showing absolutely no apprehension of putting one's body on the line.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Snap German suplex. I mean, it almost seems silly to ask what Veer needs to do to win this one, but for the sake of argument, what does Veer need to do?
Nothing he hasn't done already. Veer may be relatively new, but he's found a style he is very comfortable with. Overwhelm, strike fast, strike furiously, and get out early. Don't overcomplicate things.
One step ahead of Veer there. Getting carried, unsure what they're thinking.
Clutch applied.
Dolph Ziggler all tied up and nowhere to go.
Yeah, definitely nowhere to go. This was just about over.
He is in serious trouble here and finds his way out.
Tossed into the ring. Heading up, he's thinking back. Uh-oh. Oh, my God, what a move. Grabbing the arms and just rapid stops.
Multiple stops.
Oh, Veer counters.
Right now, Dolph needs to tap into that reserve tank if he wants to truly show the world how good he is.
Oh, he can end it here! He got him! And that will end it!
Here is your winner,
This was a truly spectacular win.
Look, we've seen the show-off fight back from bigger beatings than this.
He's back at NXT.
A man who has completely transformed himself
mentally and physically.
Really went through a resurgence and a rebirth when he returned to NXT. Had a new attitude. McIntyre now laser focused. Continues to dominate everything in his path.
The following contest is a championship first round match. Making his way to the ring from Ayr's, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, the Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre.
The Scottish Warrior has earned every bit of respect he is given. He's transformed from the Chosen One to a real-life, fire-breathing dragon.
Yeah, the WWE is the Scottish Warrior's battleground, and he will go face to face with absolutely anyone.
A one-man fashion show. Mansoir.
Wait, hold on. I thought I was the one-man fashion show.
No, you're just an idiot.
And his opponent, representing Maximum Male Models from Riyadh, Saudi Arabia, weighing in at 175 pounds, Mansoir.
Mansoir once won the biggest battle royal in WWE history. I don't get it. What happened to this guy?
I'll tell you what happened, Byron. Mansoir now realizes it's about winning and looking good doing it. Somehow, some way, this guy is going to need to seize control from the Scottish Warrior. But trust me, McIntyre is not going to go down without a hell of a fight.
Serious implications in this contest. Winner advances in the tournament. Loser has to head back to the locker room. Ousted from the event moving forward.
Face full of turnbuckle. Torturous focus on the leg, punishing the leg.
An effective attack to the leg can hurt everything from balance to mobility. It can drastically limit you inside the ring.
Knife edge chop.
Trying to work the leg here.
Hammerlock.
Reverse DDT.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Kicks out before the two count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Submission locked in tight. No,
he doesn't have much time before his arm snaps. Great job fighting out.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief. McIntyre is getting dismantled. Mansoir is showing no mercy out here. Oh, he counters right back on Mansoir.
What's he got planned?
Mention of Goodrider.
Lives to fight another day.
McIntyre basically telling him that this is what dominance really looks like.
Held in a perilous position. This could be big. Going up all the way
from the top.
Are you kidding me? Is it enough? The cover.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Say what you will about his antics outside the ring, but Mansoir has always been an impressive competitor inside the ring, Corey.
While the talent is obviously there, Cole, you can't deny that Mansoir has been more focused on his modeling career as of late. If you can threaten his future of being professionally good-looking for even a moment, Mansoir is going to retreat. Anything to protect himself and the moneymaker.
Look at this. Manhandling his opponent is Drew McIntyre. I think it's time.
Here is your winner, the Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre.
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt kicking.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as it gets.
Here comes the original bro.
Yeah, and here comes the original Scooter.
The following contest is a championship first round match. Making his way to the ring, representing RK-Bro from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds, the original bro, Matt Riddle.
The Scooter fool you. Matt Riddle was a top mixed martial arts talent before arriving in WWE.
Devastating strikes, brutal submissions, and he's added some high-flying attacks. Riddle can beat you in so many ways.
Six-foot-eight and over 300 pounds of handsome.
And his opponent, representing Maximum Male Models from Parts Unknown, weighing in at 314 pounds, Massey!
There have been few injustices in WWE history quite as bad as putting a mask on this gorgeous face.
The real injustice is watching this man pretend to be the height of fashion.
Wait for it. God, I love that pose.
Set first round matchup underway. The winner of this match moves on to the next stage of this tournament.
Pinpoint aim right to the arm. Believe it or not, Riddle's a master at getting into opponents' heads. Just watch.
See the color changing on Riddle's face after that shot. Great awareness from Riddle. Oh, here's the cover. That's for the win.
Looking to apply an agonizing armbar stretch.
Punishing stretch. Oh, man.
People talk a lot about Riddle's versatility inside the ring. Think that'll be a factor here?
Oh, I fully expect to see Riddle employing the wide variety of different combat disciplines he's familiar with in this one. That deep playbook of his helps him.
Oh, Riddle with the kick. A series of shots to the back of the neck of his opponent.
And the ropes break this one up.
Great ring awareness there. Savage stomp.
Here he goes for the win.
original bro, Matt Riddle.
This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.